Good afternoon, everyone, and thank you for coming to the 2022 Black History Month celebration. Today, you're going to see the talent of many, many, many Amityville students as they reflect upon the rich history that African Americans have brought to this country. I'm not going to get up here and say a whole lot because we've got a lot of fantastic performances coming on. I want to first thank Dr. Fail and Dr. Wader in the audience tonight from our district office. We have some representatives from our Rotary Club, our local Rotary Club, who work closely with our Interact. Thank you to Ms. Rankin and Ms. Whitney for putting together all of this with their Interact students. And of course, thank you to my team for helping organize it as well. A lot goes into this, our custodial staff, our security guards, everybody plays a role. So I know next year or the year after, when you guys are all off away in college or in the workforce, and things are somewhat back to normal and the auditorium will be full again and we can have another performance. I know at least you'll be able to look back and see at least the live streaming today and then years moving forward, all the live streaming that will go on. So without further ado, our Black History Month performance.
Black History Month was first proposed by Black educators and Black United students at Kent State University in February 1969. The first celebration of Black History Month took place at Kent State a year later, from January 2nd to February 28th, 1970.
Six years later, Black History Month was being celebrated all across the country in educational institutions, centers of Black culture, and community centers. Both great and small, when President Gerald Ford recognized Black History Month in 1976 during the celebration of the United States Bicentennial.
He urged Americans to seize the opportunity to honor the too often neglected accomplishments of Black Americans in every area of endeavor throughout our history. To get the celebration started, we welcome our school band and Miss Jasmine singing the Black National Anthem.
Let our rejoicing rise high as the listening skies. Let it resound loud as the rolling sea. Sing a song full of the hope that the dark past has taught us. Sing a song full of the faith that the present has brought us. Facing the rising sun of a new day begun, let us march on till victory is won.
Thank you.
We got love, love, love. You better believe it. We got love, love, love. You better believe it.
In the carriage, yeah. I got black love and marriage, yeah. They gon' say you can't have it, but I'm like, don't kill the messenger. We gon' break the stigma up. Hucks the boost, turn to Obamas. It ain't about where you been, where you from. What you got is all about love. Self-love is the best love. When you gon' take that wristband off, that petite party been over. Don't need makeup to dress you up. I gave birth on the bathroom floor. Just me, Iman, and headphone calls. Don't let this life defeat you. I hope this message reach you. Throw your hands up. Play catch with the hunnids. Love is the new money. I'm just chillin' with the homies. Homies where the heart is. Throw your hands up. Play catch with the hunnids. Love is the new money. I'm just chillin' with the homies. Homies where the heart is. Love is the new money. I'm mentally wealthy, spiritually conscious. I'm fresh out of Onyx. I'm ballin' and ballin'. I play with the hundreds. Love is the new money. That's my frequency. Spark up, burn the sage. Clear the room, kill the hate. Love is the new wave. Play catch with the hundreds. Love is the new money. I'm just chillin' with the homies. Homies where the heart is. Ah! Play catch with the hunnids. Love is the new money. I'm just chillin' with the homies. Homies where the heart is.
We got love, love, love. You better believe it. We got love, love, love.
Next up, we have Stacey Pereira with a poem about unity.
Welcome now, welcome to all the people in the crowd, to those with melanin in their skin, those who are happy to be content with themselves, who know the past and know what they face ahead of them. Welcome to all. All those who are here, the ones who face terrible ideals in their life, the ones who are facing major inconveniences. And I'm not talking about what your fellow classmates tell you, but the world, what the world tells us. People face many inconveniences. People like Rosa Parks, like Martin Luther King Jr., like George Floyd of 46, Breonna Taylor of 26, Dante Wright of 20, Tatiana Jefferson of 28, and plenty more on that list. They are not related in their DNA, but in the sense that they were never welcomed. So I say, welcome all. Welcome to this world. Will you be accepted? Those who are part of the Black community, those who face constant hate and injustice and prejudice. Rather than a young Black girl saying if she's pretty enough because she is darker than her classmates, we should have her saying how she is proud to be in her own skin. Why are we having kids, adults, teenagers, elders question if they're beautiful enough because of what society's standards are? Make society see who you truly are, how you truly shine and rock the world. So once more I say, welcome all, welcome to this school, this world, and any further change in society. Welcome.
Let's give a big round of applause for Stacey. Thank you, that was great.
Now, Oliver Boulevard and Marie Jeannard present an informative slideshow about Haiti. Did you know that Haiti was the first black country to win their independence from slavery?
Haiti became independent by defeating Napoleon in the war. Haiti really didn't become independent until 1803 after they defeated Napoleon. Haiti was the first independent black republic in the world. Every country has its own independence day. Haiti just happens to have its independence day on January 1st on New Year's. Independence Day isn't Haiti's only national holiday. We have other holidays such as
Dessalines Day, Carnaval, Mardi Gras, et Bataille de 20th, November.
Haiti is a bilingual country that speaks both Creole and French. Haiti is located in the Caribbean Sea and the Atlantic Ocean.
Jean-Jacques Dessalines was the leader of the Haitian Revolution and the first ruler of independent Haiti under the 1805 Constitution. Toussaint Louverture was a Haitian general and the most prominent leader of the Haitian Revolution.
We also had other important figures like
Luty Bookman, Cécile Fatima, François Macadal was the Haitian Maroon leader in Haiti. Saint-Domingue that began the Haitian Revolution.
There are a lot of popular beaches and hotels in Haiti, such as these beaches.
Sauce pour légumes, Haitian party, Haitian salad, pois noir, griot. There's different type of things, like compa, rara, carnaval, vaudou, and more.
Of Haiti, writing by Justin Berizan and composed by Nicolas Gifford. There are 5 couplets of the national anthem, 1 for each day of the week. Haiti's motto is L'Union fait la force, union makes strength.
That was great. Thank you, Haiti and Oliver. Thank you, Oliver and Marie.
Everybody knows that we have the best Michael Jackson impersonator east of County Line Road. By the way, Michael Jackson was the first African American whose music was shown on MTV. Give it up for Jonathan Hackis. Yeah.
so close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Another moonlight. You see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but dare I take the sound before you make it. And you start to freeze as someone looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed, 'cause this is daylight, daylight night, and no one's gonna save you from the beast about to strike. You know it's daylight, daylight night. You're fighting for your life inside a killer dweller.
Jonathan, that was bad. I know some of you had to get that joke.
Now, we have a song from her, a multi-Grammy-winning African-American R&B singer who has been a big influence on teenagers and young adults in the Black community as a positive role model. Singing, best part, here is Hugo Amor!
kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing. And it don't change. If I had it my way, you would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're the sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me, give it all. I just wanna see, I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow, no matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. Whoa, you're the best part. Whoa, best part, it's the sunrise and those brown eyes. Yeah, you're the one that I desire. When we wake up and when we make love, it makes me feel so the water that I need in the desert. You're the Tylenol I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see. I know you're a star. When you go, I'll follow. No matter how far, if life is a movie, then you're the best part. Whoa, you're the best part. Whoa, best part. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Won't you, if you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Won't you? Oh, if you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Won't you? Oh, if you love me, won't you say something? You love me, won't you? Love me, won't you?
Thanks, Hugo. That was the best part. Can we all agree on that? Good thing y'all got that joke, because I didn't want to have to make a slideshow explaining every single joke in here.
Next, we have our snazzy jazzy jazz band under the direction of Miss Macaron. Thank you.
Nice job, guys. Our next performance will be a dance from Kayla Fisher and Alexia Willems. Though the song is not from our generation, everyone knows this artist that was married to the late Whitney Houston and belonged to the famous New Edition band. Can you guys guess who that artist is? Yeah. Give it up for Kayla and Alexia.
By the way, let's have a round of applause for Alexia, who made it to the top 10 students of 2022.
Now, we are a little step closer to the performance that so many of you are waiting for. But here's a little background on the original singer of this song, Rihanna. Rihanna is one of the richest, affluential celebrities around. She is originally from Barbados, and she has honored her Bayesian roots. For a few years ago, she was ambassador for culture and youth in Barbados and was designated a national hero. She has her own beauty line. In addition to singing, she is also an actor. One of her proudest moments is when she had an influential part in helping Barbados become independent of England, making it the world's newest republic. And here, with his version of We Found Love, is Daniel Glasgow!
Yellow diamonds in the light. I was standing side by side as the shadow crosses mine. What it takes to come alive. It's the way I'm feeling, I just can't deny. But I've gotta let it go. We fell in love in a hopeless place. 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 We fell in love, we fell in love, we fell in love. We fell in love in a hopeless place. through an open door. Live a life I will divide. Turn away, cause I need you more. Feel the heartbeat in my mind. It's the way I'm feeling, I just can't deny. But I've gotta let it go. We fell in love in a hopeless place.
What?
In love in a hopeless place. We fell in love in a hopeless place. In a hopeless place.
Bye, y'all.
Thanks, Danielle. We definitely found love in that performance.
Next up, we have Caleb Fisher, and we will let her tell you what her poem is about. Give it up for Caleb Fisher!
That was so good. Hey, guys. This poem is called Hair. Hair. Don't touch my hair. My gift that reaches towards the sun and coils and curls. My hair that I can wear as I want. My hair in braids, twists, and locks. My hair, not yours. Stare if you want, admire if you please, because my hair has history. The gift used to escape from our captors. And you might ask why that matters, because you can't touch my hair. My hair, which has been seen as ghetto, has become the new go-to, in which people unlike me tend to look like me because they've touched my hair. Hair that wasn't meant for you. Hair that was deemed ratchet, now placed atop the heads that are not mine. What changed and why? Why have you put my hair in your life? I thought I told you, don't touch my hair.
So powerful. Thank you very much, Kayla. Woo!
Now we have Melissa Farrington singing us Into the Home Stretch with the song Home from The Wiz.
I've watched it grow, and oh, if if you're listening, God, please don't make it hard to know if we should believe the things we see. Tell us, should we try and stay, or should we run away? Or is it better just to let things be? Living here in this brand new world might be a fantasy.
Cheese Whiz. Now that you mention it, I am kind of hungry.
But seriously, folks, it's been a great honor to be your MCs today. But unfortunately, we have to ease on down the road to perform with our friends. Here is another piece from The Whiz, which has been made into a movie in 1978 as an urban revival of The Wizard of Oz, starring Diana Ross, Michael Jackson, Lena Horne, and Richard Pryor, to name a few. If you like these two songs, we invite you to come to see our full performance on March 25th and March 26th, right here in this auditorium, where, right before your eyes, we transform this space from Amityville to Kansas to Munchkinland to the majestic city of Emerald City. So, save the dates.
Again, it's March 25th and 26th. Put your hands together for the cast of The Whiz! Woo!
Thank you. Next, we're gonna have the band perform another song for us. Can we get another round of applause? Yay! So guys, this is the end of the show. What'd you think about the show? All right. So we're gonna ask the band to like just take a seat now because we got a surprise for you guys.
Does this work?
Check, check. Check, 1, 2.
No, we're going to bring the performers on stage.
Okay, instead of going in.
We're not going out.
Test. What's up, warriors? All right, are y'all ready to sing with us today? All right, let's go. Can we put our hands like this, guys?
Yeah. You guys are looking really good out there. Here we go.
Don't worry about a thing.
Come on, sing it with me.
Every little thing is gonna be all right. Can you help me sing it? Say, don't worry about a thing. Every little thing is gonna be all right.
Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds press on my doorstep, singing sweet songs, our melodies pure and true. Say it, this is my message to you.
Can you help us sing it down? Don't worry about a thing.
Come on, let me hear you sing it.
Every little thing gonna be
all right.
Over here, let me hear you say, don't worry.
Don't worry.
About a thing. Every little thing gonna be all right.
Rise in the morning. Smile with the rising sun. Three little birds pitch by my doorstep, singing sweet songs, our melodies pure and true. Saying, this is my message to you.
Hey. Everybody sing it out, don't worry.
Let me hear you sing it.
Come on, sing it out.
Every little thing gonna be all right.
Oh, don't worry. About a thing. Every little thing gonna be all right.
Three little birds, you heard I'm absurd. Oh. Rapping on the stage, about to spit me some words. Teachers on the stage, front page, getting through it. Plying needed help, so you know that I'ma do it. Stay strong. Word is born, the sun is shining. A day at a time is fine. I'm daily crying. Students in the village, your redemption song. Life is tough, but you gotta stay strong. Conceive, believe, achieve, or keep your head up. You get what you give, positive, and don't you let up. And get up and shine bright like a bite. Then you know that everything is gonna be alright.
Don't worry.
Woo!
Sing it out about a thing. Come on, let
about
me hear
a thing, man. Every little thing
is
gonna be all right. Hey, I don't worry
about a thing.
About a thing.
Every little thing
gonna be all right.
Not yet. Come on, let me hear this section.
Don't worry about a thing.
Come on, seniors, let's hear you.
Every little thing gonna be all right.
Over here, let me hear you. Don't worry.
Don't worry.
Come on,
about
over here, let me hear you.
Every little thing gonna be alright.
Alright, over here, let me hear you. Don't worry.
Say it, don't worry.
About a thing.
Every little thing
Woo!
Gonna be alright.
Every little thing
gonna be alright.
All together now, don't worry.
Say it, don't worry.
About a thing. Yeah, everything gonna be alright.
Every little thing
gonna be
alright.
Hey, don't worry.
Say don't worry about a thing. I said don't worry. Every little thing gonna be alright.
Oh, don't worry.
Don't worry
about a thing.
About a thing.
Every little thing gonna be alright.
Every little thing, yeah. It's gonna be alright.
Oh, sing it out, don't worry.
Hey. About a thing.
One more time.
Every little thing is gonna be alright. Everybody, don't worry about a thing.
There you go.
Every little thing. It's gonna be alright.
baby. That's how we do it in the Ville. That's how we do it in the Ville.